personally and said not to rush it? That's ridiculous. It must be some mistake. Well, how fast can you turn it around? 2 days? Fine. Do it. Amanda, in my office, now.
You don't have to shout, Alison. I'm right here.
You called Goldcrest Printing and canceled the Glory's Gowns job, didn't you?
Are you drinking again?
No one else said that was chicane, Amanda. I can't believe you were so blatant about sabotaging my career.
I hate to point this out, but you called in the initial job. You alienated Mrs. Molly's cookies. The list is endless. You're screwing up all by yourself.
Oh, come on, Amanda. Walker said somebody called, said they were me, and canceled the job.
Vendors lie to cover their butt, Alison. That's part of this business. Did you get written confirmation that you'd have it back in 2 days?
No.
Cardinal rule number one, always get it in writing.
Great. I'll call Bob McGovern and the board and tell them that.
You call Bob McGovern now and it's career suicide. Look, call a board meeting, invite McGovern and tell him there. Blame it on me, say it was my responsibility, say anything you have to. The board will back you completely because in unity there's strength. McGovern will feel safe and won't defect.
I don't trust that coming from you.
Alison, you're drowning and I'm throwing you a life ring.